गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल हैव बीन डूइंग ग्रेट एंड वॉश योर हैंड्स टाइम टू टाइम विथ योर सोप. टुडे इज योर जीके. ओपन योर बुक्स. ऑन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी लर्न पेज नंबर 11 एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पेज नंबर 12. दिस इज माई बॉडी. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न दिस इज माई बॉडी. Students, do you know we have different parts of body and different parts of body does different work. So, let's start reading. Our body structure makes us different from each other. Every human being has skin, arms, legs, hands, feet, head, ears, neck, elbows, fingers, hips, knees, toes, heels, mouth, nose, eyes, and hair. These all are our body parts and these all are different from others. We can see them, so these are our external body parts. Students, these are our external body parts because we can see them. And students, do you know we have some body parts that are pair and some are in single. Like, I'm giving you example, eyes. Eyes are in pair. Nose. Nose are in single. Mouth. Mouth are in single. Ears. Ears are in pairs. So students, I hope you understand this. So here you have to write the name of the correct body parts in each box. Students, you have to write here body parts name. Like, what is this? This is pair. This is eyes. You have to write here eyes. Nose. Mouth. Okay, just like that you have to fill these boxes. Now come in interesting facts. Many centuries ago our ancestors had tails. We still have stumps of the tails. Yes, this is very interesting facts. Our tongue has 14 different kind of muscles. Yes, the smallest muscles is present in our ear and the longest in the buttock. So students, this is your interesting facts and you have to read once again by yourself. Now I am finishing here. We will meet tomorrow again. Stay home, stay safe, have a good day.